Morning, Arthur.
Yeah, you all right there, boy? Okay there, boy? Okay, fella.
Good morning, Arthur.
Boy.
Raiders fought tooth and nail for this territory, and here's you just strolling through.
Oh, don't mind me. Now, boy.
Just know your money's safe with us.
Don't look quite right.
Come on, pal. Just passing through. Don't mean to intrude on your politics.
We're gonna catch all kinds of hell from the sheriff over this. This feud's getting worse, not better. We need to settle this soon, once and for all. Come on, let's get out of here.
One more thing, fellas. Just a thought. Maybe next time, take your head out of your ass and you might see the damn Braithwaite before he hops over.
What the hell?
Yeah. Mister?
on, boy. This is private property. Interlopers are not permitted. We ain't got no work to offer, so go look in someplace else.
This here the Gray Plantation?
Yep. Callagher Hall. And that's as close as you're getting to it.
Hey, look, I've been helping the sheriff with some trouble. Wanted me to have a word with a few of the folks on the property here.
Damn it, Lee. All right. Have a word. But I ain't got the time to help you.
Obliged.
What are you waiting for? The sheriff?
Oh, come on, move! Jesus! God!
Calm down, will ya?
You ain't right in the head. Damn you! Jesus! God! Damn you! Jesus! God!
Hey, I was hoping you'd talk a moment. I'm a student of the history of the region, and,
I ain't the one to speak to. Try Master Bo. Think he's down there by the wood store. Boy's got all the time in the world.
Damn you!
Let's go, boy. Howdy.
Morning, friend.
Damn you. Jesus, God.
Huh. I'll see you at the sheriff's office.
Excuse me, friend.
We friends?
Not yet, but he is hoping.
I guess.
We don't get a lot of traveling men here. Then suddenly, there's a whole phalanx of mysterious but strangely helpful Yankees about the place.
Is there?
What are you doing here?
I was just looking for work.
Well, looking for something. Don't worry, your secret's safe with me.
What secret?
I got a secret of my own.
Are you secretly normal?
Excuse me?
Never mind.
The thing is, I don't care if you kill the whole lot of us and the Braithwaites.
I don't want to kill anyone.
I love her, you know.
Love who?
Penelope. But it's impossible.
Well, love tends to be complicated.
She's a Braithwaite. I'm Bo Gray, son of Tavish Gray, nephew of Lee Gray, the sheriff, grandson of old Murdo Gray. We Grays have been loyal to the state and murderous to the Braithwaites for so long now, no one can even quite explain why. Beyond blind loyalty and stupidity, I'm supposed to be loyal to some nonsense while she's amazing. She's like a woman from the future. She's like tomorrow, if tomorrow turns out fine.
Well, I'm sorry for your predicament.
Would you help?
I don't want to get involved. Gang feuds, it seems unseemly.
I'll pay. I've got money. We Grays, we've always got money. No brains, mind, but money.
Well, in that case...
I know she loves to sit out in the gazebo on the edge of the Braithwaite property. Take her this letter and this bracelet, please.
Oh, look out for their guards. They're worse with strangers than ours are. So long, and good luck. Braithwaite Manor is southwest of here.
Yeah, you're a strong one, boy. Come on now, boy. Thank you. time to go, boy.
Thank you. This one ain't supposed to be here! This is a private plantation! Get out of here now!
Hey! Hey! I'm just a tourist!
That fence is up for fun? I'm walking you off this property right now. Come on! Move it! Keep going and don't come back! Someone's sneaking on the property! You think that fence is up for fun? Get off this property now!
I'm only trying to take a look around the place.
Now keep at it and don't come back unless you want to get shot.
You're finished!
Are you Penelope Braithwaite?
Well, yes, I am.
I've got a letter for you.
Oh.
And a gift.
A letter and a gift. Well, we don't even know each other.
Well, it's not from me. It's from,
From Bo. Oh, he is so...
strange?
Yes, he's a little strange, but also so human. The rest of our families are stuck in the Dark Ages, or... well, I don't know, cave people, perhaps. Bo's different. But if they find out, they'll kill him and send me to live someplace awful, like Ohio. Have you ever been to Ohio, sir?
No.
Well, neither have I, but my uncle has a factory there. He was sort of the black sheep on account of having left. But now they tolerate him because he's a vicious snob. Families are... there's something else. You got a family, sir?
No, not really.
Well, they tolerate him because of the money. But me, with my ideas above my station, they can't stand.
That sounds pretty complicated. I don't know quite what to say.
Well, nothing to say, except I hope they all rot. I don't. Well, maybe a bit. But here, if you see Bo again, will you give this to him?
Sure. Every time.
That's him! You better stay right there! Stay still or you're done for!
Come on. Don't have to go down
like
this.
I don't care what the poster says!
Oh, he's still breathing!
God damn it!
Hey, boy.
Okay, boy.
How the hell did we lose that son of a bitch?
Yep. Family business coming through.
You're good.
You got my money?
Sure. Did she give anything? For me?
Yes.
Might I have it?
Sure. But it'll cost you. I can't be bothered. Here, take it. Oh,
thank you, Arthur. You'll... Thank you. My God. What a woman. She's... This'll get her killed, for sure.
What?
Women's suffrage. Around here, they don't even like men voting. They'd bring back the monarchy, given half the chance. Progress is a dirty word in these parts. Unlike incest.
Excuse me?
I don't want to marry my cousin Matilda. I want to marry Penelope. But they're gonna... They'll kill her at one of those rallies they're holding. They've done it before. Mister, you gotta help.
No, I'm afraid I don't want no part of it.
I'll pay. My family, we've still got some money.
Fine. Just no more running around with letters.
Thank you. Come on. We better get going.
Mount up, all right. And follow me to Rhodes. Come on! Come on! Yeah! We'll go around the property and take the road to town.